If you have the Spirit of the Lord, you're going to have the presence of God, but you're not going to have one without the other. His presence is